A very cheerful good morning to one and all who are listening to me. So this is Vanshika from HR Greenfield Senior Secondary School. So today I'm going to give a speech on Mother's Day special. So let's start. Growing up, every child needs a mother who understands them, who loves them unconditionally. The natural bond between a child and a mother is the result of the nourishment and the care which she offers to her child. She is the one who bears her child inside for 9 whole months. She endures all the pains and sacrifices her body to make a new life. Thus it is the least that we can do to celebrate this phenomenal character is to celebrate Mother's Day. It takes place on the second Sunday of May. You will see that the greatest of people like Abraham Lincoln even praises their mothers. Why? It just proves the undeniable role of a mother plays in our lives. She is the one who molds her child as a person to make them capable for achieving great things. The love of a mother is pure and unadulterated. She doesn't have any selfish motives and offers the most unconditional love on earth. All mothers are not less than a miracle. Those who grow up with loving mothers are lucky lot, as not everyone gets the same chance. They play the role of so many people that we often forget the struggle they are going through. It doesn't matter if she is at home or she is at work, she always makes everything look effortless. It is a mother who can't sleep when her child is ill or hurt. Thus, it is important to recognize and appreciate her for all that she does for us. We often take our mothers for granted and forget her sacrifices. Nonetheless, that does not deter her from loving us. She supports her children fiercely at every stage of life, no matter how old they get. Thus, it is important to not let this love and sacrifice go unnoticed, and not just on one particular day, but every day of the year. Big salute to the mothers of the earth.